Russian anti-corruption blogger and protest leader Alexei Navalny at an anti-government rally in Moscow last year. On Wednesday, a court hearing investigating him on charges of stealing over $500,000 from a timber firm in 2009 was adjourned until next week. The opposition figure says the court proceedings are politically motivated and part of a clampdown on dissent by Vladimir Putin. Navalny, 36, could face 10 years in jail if convicted. He told reporters he was certain he would be able to prove his innocence. Navalny is the most prominent opposition activist to be tried since anti-Putin protests began 16 months ago. He started campaigning against state corruption in 2007 and emerged as the most powerful speaker during rallies calling for an end to Putin's long domination of Russia last year.